standing on your street, and there's a letter left on your doorstep, and the first thing that you read.